do so well. Give it up as soon as the double team happens. Get it back. And oh. Oubre, he blocked that to Lipscomb University. That went to Tennessee from the state capitol.
More effort for Oubre. Just get on your horse. Use your athleticism.
Look how far away he was, and it's 7-3 wingspan.
He probably could have caught that one.
He was up so high.
Volleyballed that one out of there.